Alright, so heading back in through the shortcut. This guy respawns, but I can ignore him. See, so easy to kill now. So if I remember correctly, if I go straight here and then over there to the left, there's a little chest and it has a key to open the shortcut path next to the boss room. I remember in the alpha, I was like terrified of those guys with the tongues because they were like super tough. Now they're not tough at all. I just wail on them and they die. Look! Wailed on him and he's dead. Oh, green guy, by the way. A Kadama. Nice. Chest should be right over here, I believe. Where does this go? Whoa, what's this? Whoa. It's taking me to an upper floor. Check this out. What is up here? Anything good? An item. Whetstones. Oh, and a ninja. Ninja who just fell off. Here he comes. He's furious. Oh, here's a chest. Let me kill the ninja first. Where'd he go? Slaughter the ninja. Hidden chest up here. Junk. Haha! Stuff I don't need. Oh, there's a body down there. I can jump from here on top of there. Made it! Nice! A new spear. Warrior spear. It's good. Wow, the spear's really good. Cool. I got a new spear. Alright, now the key should be over here, but there's a gauntlet of enemies to get to it. Unless they changed it from the alpha. There's like two or three enemies you're supposed to have to kill to get to it. No, it's easier. Look, they removed them. There was a boss or a mini boss here. He's not here anymore. There's a ninja, though. Done. Yeah, there was a gauntlet of two or three mini-bosses in this area to get to this key, and now they're gone completely. They removed them. Why did they make this easier? The East Gate key, I got it. Armor set. Vassal's armor. Alright, so now I can go to the East Gate and there's a new shrine over there. Right here. Once again, look, no enemies even guarding it. Wow. Wow, did they make this easier? No enemies guarding the gate at all. Now these statues come to life, I believe. Spirit stone. Yeah, if I remember, some of these come to life. Yep. Oh, that motherfucker hit me. I'm gonna go to the spear. Yep, spear's working. I need the increase in range. Nice. Oh my god, wow! And I didn't fucking... Of course, I didn't sit at the shrine. Nope. I didn't sit at the shrine, so I gotta go back. God damn, dude. Why do they deal so much damage? It seems like they... They made it significantly easier, but then everything kills you at one or two hits. Which is ridiculous. But look, nothing really even comes after you. Came after me. I tried to dodge and they hit me right through it. That shit is cheap. That shit is cheap! That seems to be the only risk in this game. It's not even like the combat's that hard. So if you get hit, you're gonna die no matter what. So it's you gotta do like a flawless run where you don't get hit by anything. Only one, good. Oh my god. I died again. This is ridiculous. He needed one more hit to die, he fucking gets me anyway. These statues are annoying. There. Gotta be so careful. Only hit him twice. I still got hit. I still got fucking hit. Wow, I missed. Okay. Now this guy, push back. Well, he's dodging a lot now. Super easy compared to the Alpha. Oak Hammer, Vassal's Armor set. So it's the other half of the Vassal's Armor set. Alright, well. I guess I'll use this shrine. I think I need 8,000 to level up. Like 8,500 or 9,000. How many items do I have? Ooh, this one gives you 5,000 Amrita. I'll use this. Nice. Soul Stone. Ah, failed to connect to the network. Not that I care. Ooh, this is good. It gives me an increase in everything. Yeah. Give me an increase in everything. Now the boss, if I remember correctly, is a lightning boss. So I think I'm going to equip lightning charms if I have it. Instead of fire. Lightning charm. There you go. Do I have another one or just the one? Nah, just the one. I'll keep the paralysis one on. Well, Spirit, I got the best one. Okay. Alright, we'll see how this goes. To the boss. Actually, I don't know if I need to kill the enemies around here first or what. I don't know how this works. Kill this guy first. I can go right in. Alright, I'm gonna switch to the spear for this fight. Turn back now if you want to live. So I never beat this boss in the Alpha. I almost did a few times, but I was never fully successful. go. Well, it ran out already. Wow, range is significantly reduced from the alpha. That beam used to go way further out. Yeah, look, the beam sucks now. I'm stuck on this fucking tree. Wow, I went to hit once. Finally go to attack and get hit. Stupid trees in the way. Damn it. Tail got me. Stuck on this gong now. Poison. I got anti-poison as well, so. Seems like the lightning bolts are slower too. I think you had to run in the alpha to dodge those. Now you can sidestep them easily. Oh, weakness. Weak point. Stomach is the weak point. Or the chest there, the glowing chest. Well, halfway there. God damn it. See, I have no idea how I didn't die there. I should have died, but I didn't get hurt at all. Damn Damn it, I'm close enough. Come on, do an attack when you're open. He's doing the super beam. Oh my god. My attack didn't work. I'm stuck. I got stuck, my tech didn't work. That was weird. Huh. Somehow got hit even though I was moving. It sucks, it's not open anymore. It's not doing the attacks where you're slow and open. On the trees. Oh, here we go. He gets stunned there. See, he has a certain attack. Well, you can stun block him, but I don't know how. Got him. Only a couple more hits. Got him. Nice. All right. Killed him. First try. You repelled my familiar? Duh! Look at this! The fuck?
Masaka, anata no yōna ikoku no kata ga watakushi no shiki wo. Moushi okuremashita.
It's Fuku.
この地を守護する1階の御名字にございます。以後、お見知りおきよ。その過ちは先ほどあなた様が打ち倒した私の式。何やら起こっているようですが、あなた様自らその怒りを鎮めることもできましょう。
You got the gesture sorry. I don't have it. How do you do sorry? I don't see a way to do it. It doesn't explain how to equip gestures. Oh, there's more down here. Oh, there we go. Ah! I said I'm sorry and he moved.
Dōやら機嫌を直したようでございますね。言葉を持たぬ者は
Huh. So sometimes gestures work, it says. I see a chest over here. This now going down. Whoa, look at this area. Oh shit, what just happened? Shrine, it's not over. I guess there's more. That's cool, so it continues. I don't know if this ended in the alpha there or what. But it continues. Darn! Are you kidding me? I need 150 more Amrita to level up. There's 500. Where's the little ones? Here we go. Here we go. I'll do skill. Okay. Oops. Any heavy armor to give up? All light and medium, which I'm probably gonna put into stuff later for leveling with the blacksmith. Here's a heavy. Okay. Alright, I guess we're gonna check this out, see what's further in.